At guard, a sophomore wearing number one, Nick Zobish. At forward, a junior wearing number two, EJ Bennett. At guard, a sophomore wearing number three, Luke Westerdale. At forward, a sophomore wearing number five, Charles Cage. At forward, a sophomore wearing number 11, Drew Everingham. The Pioneers are coached by Chris Dyack. And for your Fighting Irish, at guard, a 6 foot junior wearing number two, James Kinsicki. At guard, a 6 foot two junior wearing number three, Sam Marinucci. At guard, a 6 foot one senior wearing number five, Joseph Westemeyer. At center, a 6 foot four senior wearing number 13, Patrick Riley. At forward, a 6 foot six senior wearing number 20, Aiden Drew. Fighting Irish are coached by Rex Danzig and assisted by Brian Perrin. The officials for tonight's game are Brian Smith, Kevin Reese, Kalon Blair. Sure to show great sportsmanship tonight, especially for our officiating crew. Best of luck to both teams.
Thank you. Irish foul is on number 22, Angelo Cervelli. His first, team second. His first, team's fifth.
Thank you.
fouls on number 14, Quentin Roberts. His second, team six.
Riley, two.
A reminder that tonight's concession stand is featuring Jenna's Real Pit Barbecue. It'll be open through the third quarter. Team six. Buccaneers.
Thank you.
2 for the Pioneers. Your halftime score, Pioneers 28, Irish 18. Concession stand will be open through the end of the third quarter. Tonight we're featuring Jimma's Real Pit Barbecue. Thank you. Visitors, we ask that you please remove yourselves from the court. Teams will be coming out for their warm-ups prior to the second half. Thank you very much for your cooperation.
Yeah.
2 for the Irish.
Three for the Pioneers.
Timeout, Pioneers. Don't miss your chance to enjoy some of Jimma's real pit barbecue. It'll be available through the end of the third quarter. Checking into the Irish, number 22, Angelo Ciarelli. Checking in for the Irish, number 11, Kevin Beers. Thank you. James Kaczynski. His fourth, Team Stern. Luke Westerdale to the line for the Pioneers.
Thank you.
for the Irish. Irish Roll is number 3, Sam Yarmici. His second, team's fifth. His first, team's sixth. Checking in for the Irish, number 2, James Kinsicki. Irish fouls on number 3, Sam Marinucci. His third, team's seven. Luke Westerdale to shoot 1-1 for the Pioneers. Irish follows number two, James Kinzicki, his fifth, team's ninth. Westerdale, shoot 1-1 to the Pioneers. Sam Marinucci, his fifth. Teams 11. Nick Sobish to the line, shoot two for the Pioneers. Tommy Marshall checking in for the Irish. Fouls on number two, EJ Bennett. His third, team six. EJ Bennett, his fourth, team seven. Aiden Moon to the line for the Irish to shoot two. Thank you. Irish Fouls at number four, Nick Brumler. His second, team's 12. Luke Westerdale to the line tonight. Irish follows on number 25, Tommy Marshall. His first. Nick Sobush to the line for the Pioneers. timeout Pioneers. The Irish continue their season next Friday at home against the Divine Child. Game time is 7:00. Tonight's leading scorers for the Irish, 8 moves, 6 feet. Nina Scott. Your wallet has been turned in. If you are still here or know Nina Scott, please come to the table.